16,000 pounds of raw ground beef are being recalled. It may be contaminated with E. coli. The beef was processed at a Cargill plant in Hazleton April 26th and 27th. No illnesses have been reported so far. This meat is in multiple products, and we have a list of them under recall on our website, abc27.com.